refereed boxing matches in the 70s, 80s, and 90s, becoming a household name refereeing the bite fight between Evander Holyfield and Mike Tyson. Lane was honored by the city of Reno in 2004 with Mills Lane Day, and the Justice Center was named in his honor in 2006. Lane was 85 years old.